Morning children, welcome to your physics class. Last class we studied equations of motion. What are the equations of motion? V equal to u plus at. Then next, s equal to ut plus half at square. Last equation is 2as equal to v square minus u square. So using these equations, today we are solving problems. First problem, I have written on the board: a train starting from rest attains a velocity of 72 kilometer hour is to minus 1 in 5 minutes. Assume that the acceleration is uniform, then find the first one, acceleration, then second one, distance traveled by the train for attaining its velocity. So in this problem, train starting from rest only, then the velocity is 72 km hour is to minus 1 in 5 minutes. So here initial velocity is 0 only. So given u equal to 0 meter per second, because train starts from rest, then that what velocity is a final velocity, v equal to 72 km hour is to minus 1. Then what is this 5 time to change velocity 5 minutes? So here given u equal to 0 meter per second, v equal to 72 km hour is to minus 1, time 5 minutes. Then what is asked to find the first one? First one, acceleration. Then second one, what will be? Distance traveled. So these are the required answers. We need to find acceleration and distance traveled. Here train starts from rest only, so initial velocity is 0. Then we have a final velocity 72 km hour is to minus 1. Time is 5 minutes. We are asked to find acceleration. Since velocity changed, there is acceleration. Then distance traveled. So I hope everybody understand this question. Then since I am going to clean and start from beginning for doing problem. This question given, u 0 meter per second, v 72 kilometer hour is to minus 1, t 5 minutes. First one, acceleration question mark. This is the first thing we are going to do, acceleration. Then here we have to do some conversions. U 0 meter per second, no change. 72 km per hour you have to convert into meter per second. For that is 72 into 5 by 18. What is 72 into 5 by 18? We can cancel. We will get 420 meter per second. We already studied that kilometer per hour you can convert into meter per second by multiplying 5 by 18. That will be done. Kilometer per hour converted into meter per second by multiplying 5 by 18. Here time means you have to convert into second. 5 into 60. 5 into 60, 300 seconds we are getting. Then first one, acceleration question mark. What is equation to find acceleration in children? A equal to v minus u by t. What is equation to find acceleration? Acceleration A equal to v minus u by t. Minus velocity minus initial velocity divided by time. Then we have a what will be 20 minus u what will be 0. unit meter per second divided by time is order 300 second. Then we have a A equal to 20 minus 0, 20. 20 meter second is minus 1 by 300 seconds. Then we have a isoprasion equal to 0 cancelled. 2 as in that when cancel, we will get 1 by 15. So we have 1 by 15 when cancel 1 by 15. So 1 by 15 meter second raise to minus 2. So isolation is 1 by 15 meter second raise to minus 2. This is isolation of the train. Then what is second part of the question? Distance traveled. Second part you are asked to find distance traveled. Yes, question mark. We can use two equations. First one, s equal to ut plus half at square. Then we have 2as equal to b square minus u square. Both equation we can use, no problem. So I am using here 2as equal to b square minus u square. 2as equal to b square minus u square. Then s equal to b square minus u square by 2a. When we substitute the what is b? B is 20. 20 square minus u what will be 0. 0 square by 2 into what is isolation? 1 by 15. 20 square minus 0 square by 2 into 1 by 15. Isolation is 1 by 15. Then we have 20 square what will be? 20 into 20. What will be? 400 by 2. This 15 will come to numerator. When we do, then when we cancel, it will be 2. 200 into 15. What will be? 3000. What is the answer we are getting here? 3000 meter or 3 kilometer. This is what we are getting. So we have S equal to 2AS equal to S. S question mark 2AS equal to B square minus U square. Then S equal to B square minus U square by 2A. Can we substitute this? 20 square minus 0 square by 2 into 1 by 15. You know 20 square means 400. 0 square means 0 only. So we avoided. And then 400 by 2 into 15 will come to numerator. When we cancel this, we will get 200. 200 into 15. 3000 meter or 3 kilometer. This is a one way we can do. I am teaching alternate method also. Second part, S question mark. We use the equation S equal to ut plus half a t square. Distance question mark. S equal to ut plus half a t square. Since they are two terms, better keep in bracket. They are two terms only. Ut one term, half a t square another term. S equal to u what will be? Initial velocity 0 only. So ut also 0. So 0 into time. What is time given? 600. 60 into what will be time given the question? 60 into 5, 300. 300 plus half into acceleration part by E into 300 into 300. 300 into 300. Zero into 300 is zero. Zero plus. When we cancel, this is numerator 300 into 300. And denominator, we will get 30. Zero cancel. Then 3 and 30 will cancel, we will get 10. So 10 into 300, 3000. Meter. So means 3 kilometer. So this problem can be done using both equation. 2a is equal to b square of minus c square. Similarly, s equal to ut plus half a square. Anyway, we will arrive to same answer. This means any equation apart to the given data, we can use it for getting answer. So dear children, today I taught only one problem. This problem, similar problems you can find out in textbook. Do maximum problems so that you will be getting a clear understanding. Thank you, children.